And I think that entrepreneurship, one thing that is there about it is that once you're an entrepreneur, you're always an entrepreneur. You're going to keep on finding things to do. You may exit a business. 8 years ago, I sold my healthcare IT company. It was India's first health BPO. We sold that company because its relevance to India and the market we were doing and the ecosystem we were building was less. But we took those learnings and put it back in here. But over the last 35 years, we've built many of these new businesses. And I think what you will see is an evolution of your model. Today, we're beginning to see about 5% of our consults are teleconsults. People download Ask Apollo, they sit at home, and they're able to have a consult. Who would have imagined that 10 years ago?